Everybody talks about artificial intelligence, from self-driving cars to more science fiction-like scenarios with robots and machines ruling the world. But actually, only very few know what it really is and how to define it. And with our article, we wanted to close this gap by proposing a definition and classification for artificial intelligence.
Artificial intelligence is a system's ability to correctly interpret external data, to learn from such data, and use those learnings to achieve specific goals and tasks through flexible adaptation. We classify AI into analytical, human-inspired, and humanized AI. But for more details, it is really better to read our article.
This part is actually a bit boring.
Okay, let's spice it up a bit and talk about the impact that AI will have on our day-to-day lives, since our views differ a little bit here. For me, AI will enhance human beings. It will fundamentally transform companies, universities, and public administration. It will allow firms to target their customers with new and exciting and personalized offers, and this will be a tremendous value for all of us.
I see a little bit more potential for conflicts and issues due to the advances in artificial intelligence, upon we also talk a bit in the article, obviously. Unemployment, for example, will be a big topic with humans being replaced by machines and robots in many different areas. And such concepts or ideas as the universal basic income will have to be discussed extensively. Further examples are fake news, deepfakes, and their potential threat on democracy, or also China's and the US's dominance in this artificial intelligence race and its consequences for Europe of the future.
Yes, maybe. But there are two things we agree on. First, artificial intelligence needs to be regulated and controlled in a smart way. And second, it will have a fundamental and transformative impact on all of our lives on a daily basis. Exciting times ahead of us.
One way or the other.